So give a warm welcome all the way from Seattle, Washington, to Stephen Michael Stone.